In Los Angeles, there's an automated traffic system with over 4,400 different traffic lights. They have magnetic sensors in the road that measure the flow of traffic. There's hundreds of cameras and a centralized computer system. But there's one dude, Edward Yu, who sits literally in an underground bunker, and he hits some buttons that determines what goes green, what goes red. So next time you're sitting at a red light in LA, just think, yo, Ed, hit the button so I can go.